What does it do? My glorious ninjas, we're back again with another video. Hope you guys enjoyed the last one. And Glow Kage is here with a fire ass range build that is overpowered in combat. Overpowered if you know how to use it. Right, we're using this build without kunai. So you're not gonna have kunai, you're not gonna be able to sub, but there's a ways though the damage is ridiculous. So let's check it out. So for this build, we are going with the famous Kamui Bomb and Majestic Destroyer Flame. Yeah. One, Kamui Bomb, as you guys know, increases your attack power, your movement speed, and reduces your ninjutsu cooldown time. Majestic, its damage ridiculous, and these both have a 17-16 cooldown time speed. But with the new outfit that dropped, the cooldown time is decreased ridiculously. Reduced, decreased, however you want to say it. I believe Kamui Bond goes on for about 14 seconds now, and your Majestic's about 15 seconds. So that's ridiculous. So Majestic technically comes back within 10 seconds once you activate Kamui Bond. Which is crazy, crazy. And the damage, the increase of damage, you can take out somebody that has, let's say, 80% HP left. One Majestic with Kamui Bond added on, yeah, it will hit you and take you out. Hope you guys enjoyed this build. Give it a try. Much love. I appreciate all the people that's coming in, showing some love to YouTube and Twitch. Make sure you check out both channels. Make sure you guys share and retweet this post everywhere you are. Show it to your mama. Show it to your grandma. Show it to your aunt. Show it to your brother, sister, cousin. I don't know. Yeah, give it a share. Much love to you guys. I'm gonna check you out in the next one. Yeah.